magic, Michael.
But magic doesn't exist.
Oh, doesn't it, Jane? Why don't you go and take a look in the mirror? Come on, Jane, quickly. Your father has given me a very strict schedule to stick by. So at 2 o'clock, we're going to read. At 3 o'clock, we're going to do our homework. At 4 o'clock, then we will play. But first of all, the first item is to clean up the nursery. It's an absolute state in there. I don't know how your father has let you get away with it for so long. There is a jack on the floor, which is not in his box. There are toys all over, a very sad teddy bear in the corner by himself. So come on, children, let's get on. Spit spot, when there's a job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, then snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A laugh, a scream, it's very clear to see that
Tuppence, tuppence, tuppence.